Shane, don't do it.
This is gonna feel real good, alright?
Most dope.
Everybody please put a thumb in the air.
Cut that asshole off, he's right behind us. Dead end, kind of. God, dude. Keep him mad, man. Case a nigga wanna get busy with me.
Do it different. Six, seven, eight. In my bank account. In my bank account. Yeah, in my bank account. Yeah, in my bank
account. Yeah. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. My friend Phil has this really fucking fast car. Kid can drift around cones like it was like no tomorrow. It's crazy.
Let's look at his car. Ready?
I haven't really recorded in a while because, you know, we haven't really done shit. But nothing will ever beat Gus's fucking Sonata, yo. This shit's quick. It's shit ripped. But look at this piece of shit car. You know, it's not even fast. I just told the vlog about how fast your car is. And how you can drift around cones and... Alright, you also can't forget boys fucking whip. Let me give a quick review. Alright. You got the hole in the tire.
This is the store of the fucking cocaine.
Yo, like, I don't even know how that happens to be real with you. You got a little... You know, it's fucking dandy though. And you got this. He doesn't need it. He doesn't really need it because more aerodynamic. Oh my god.
This is Gus. This is Chris. And he's about to do a burnout.
Fuck this up. But it was that tire.
So it was on that tire. So you didn't back into the truck.
No, I did back into the truck. But I was driving and I got this tire on this wheel well right here. So then it cut that tire open. I just changed it and left.
Dude, how the fuck does that even work? I feel like there's no angle of it for it to happen. It right. That's what's like blowing my mind right now. I just don't know how it would go down.
It just went down. Hi.
Boy's car is already fucked up, so it's only appropriate we take it into a swamp. It's gonna be like, you know, Loot Lake and Fortnite? It's a little deeper than Loot Lake, I'd say.
I mean, like, I fucking...
God, look at that dog! Look at that dog, dude! That shit's free! Put that shit on a leash, kid!
Big fucking leash!
Dude, that nigga's zooming!
He's soaring! Yeah, he's fucking soaring, yo!
Next time.
You ain't in that Maybach, boy, you flexin'. The way my diamonds fight, you think they takin'. I'm rich forever, man, it is a blessing. Don't try to slash my chain, I up my weapon. Fucking hoes taking no names.
Look at this dude. Huh. Alright, we just drove an hour from my house all the way to Dan's house just to ride his quad because he's selling it tomorrow. And look at this kid. Kid's a sicko.
My hedge fund paid off. I just bought this $150,000 quad. I came through to Dan's house. I'm just ripping shit up.
Fucking quad.
I got that one.
Fucking beast.
Yeah, done, ready? Yeah, go. Rip it up.
My bitch on bad behavior. What? We got more bread than a baker. Huh? Bitch, I'm a ball player. Bitch. We got a long paper. Yeah. You ain't a man, bad boy, you flex. Dexter, till he dropped 50 on the necklace. Drop a 4, not a 2, in the big blue. Switch it.
Look at his shoes.
What is he wearing?
Boy. Boy, what the fuck is your shoes deal right now? Guys, I really hope you're okay because I'm recording this.
Dude,
Yo, dude, that was bad. Are you good?
What happened?
Stop recording or are you good?
No, you're good.
One of us had to wipe
what
out
the
today.
Fuck?
One of us had to wipe out today. Is it that bad? Can you get up?
Wait, give me like 5 minutes.
What do you mean? How'd you fall? How'd you fall?
Bro, he was literally turning and the cloud was like flipping a little bit, so he
went. Gus just fell, but you know. It's just like
it's all good. It's for the vlog.
Sick, it's not sick that he fell, obviously, but it would have been cool if I caught it on video.
Audi that just drove out. Is Dan has foreign exchange students that sit that like sleep right there, and he just
pulled into like the backyard, and he just sees the quad next to Gus, and Gus is like,
bro, yo, when it flew over, I thought it was gonna roll on.
This would not feel like. Recording boys' last fucking moments.
Laughing to the bank like ah ha. Flex on swole like ah ha.
Now that I think you're the hope of the future, I hope that you guys will be perceptive and wise and be able to evaluate what's going on.
It's
not just with your heads, but with your hearts.
Boom. Boom. This is gonna feel real good, alright? Most dope. Everybody please put a thumb in the air.